While female judges have come and gone on NBC's The Voice, mainstays Adam Levine, 38, and Blake Shelton, 41, have been with the show since the very beginning. With season 14 coming up in 2018, many are wondering if the guys are looking to move on. But we've got details on how they're not going to quit their sweet gig. They both enjoy the job, but also get sick of the grind and long hours of the show in the early stages of the show with the blind auditions. But it is not enough to quit, because when they get frustrated with doing the show, they then cash the check they get from the show and all things work itself out, a source tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. They make so much money that it is a bunch of hot air that they are going to leave. And if there was any sense of them leaving, the show would pay them more to keep them around, our insider adds. The show has made superstars out of both men far beyond their music careers. It's led to both Blake and Adam getting nods for the Sexiest Man Alive from People magazine in 2017 and 2013 respectively. See pics of season 13 of The Voice, here. Adam is about to become a second-time dad as wife Bharti Prinsloo, 28, is expecting the couple's second child. Blake isn't exactly a fan of LA, preferring to spend all of his free time on his Oklahoma ranch. But girlfriend and occasional The Voice judge Gwen Stefani, 48, is based in Los Angeles, and that's enough to keep him in the City of Angels and taping the show for many seasons to come. Not to mention, Blake and Adam's bromance and antagonistic chemistry is key to drawing viewers to the show, no matter who else is in the other judge's chair. Hollywood lifers, would you stop watching The Voice if Blake or Adam left the show?